Steven with 52 Skills, and this is how you break down a door. Breaking down. I got you covered. When breaking down a door using only your body, the best thing to do is to kick it. When kicking it, you want to stand far enough back so that you can fully extend your leg and put your full weight into it while digging the heel into the ground. Don't body slam it. Don't fly and kick it. Just use a standing kick aimed to the left of the doorknob.
Sledgehammer! Foot splitting maul! Good?
No, you just stepped out a little bit. Right there is perfect.
Okay.
Do you want that door closed?
No, it's fine.
Okay.
Bow and arrow! And that's how you open a door with a gun.